I'm looking at the car. I don't know if I can show you guys. I'm just gonna show you guys. This is, it's a black BMW. It's an automatic. We're not getting this dead.
Update.
You guys saw from the clip. We're not getting that car. It's automatic.
Alright guys, update. This is the car I'm getting. My dad's gonna buy this.
No, it's not, dude.
2008 M3. We're gonna buy this too, right?
No.
Dad, would you get mad at me if I jumped on this bed? It looks comfy. Look, there's a blanket too. I'm over here with the 50 millimeter. You guys are hearing my voice right now. Hoobity hobbity hoobity hoobity. But yeah, we're gonna see some photos. I'm gonna try to take as much as I can. 3, 2, 1. The next day, I'm over here with my dad. Dad, let's say what's up. All right, he's busy right now. We're over here in San Leandro. It took us like 40 minutes to get over here, but then this is the first car that we're looking at. The owner's not out yet, but it looks kind of like my old car. It's so clean in person. Wheels are clean. It's a 2010 328i. Yeah, if you guys know anything about cars.
I think there's an aftermarket exhaust. I'm not too sure. Interior is clean. It's a lot better than my old one, dude.
All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my vlog. I'm over here with Miles. Hey, what's up?
Howdy.
You guys can see we're over here at Quickly's. For the past like 2 or 3 vlogs, I've been getting milk tea. I think this is the last vlog I'm gonna get milk tea for a while. Watching the next vlog, I'm gonna get milk tea. But today I'm switching it up. This taro milk tea. This is really good. It tastes burnt though.
It's just
Let's pick someone up. Oh, just what? Yeah, but you have a curfew?
No, I don't have a curfew.
Let's pick someone up.
Yeah, sure.
Who do you wanna pick up?
Alonzo?
We're gonna call Alonzo. Let's see if he answers. All right, later, man. Right, bye-bye.
Oh. Yo, Chris.
All right, later, man.
Later.
Dang it.
Last time I flew the drones, my uncle was like, lost it in the beach. Like, lost it, bro. Like,
in the ocean, lost it.
Like, not, it was at a river, right?
Uh-huh.
It washed out.
It hit the water and washed out?
Yeah. It wasn't the camera drone, it was one of those racing ones.
All right, oh, you can put a GoPro on it, too. Wait, and you put goggles on? Yeah, those are expensive. That's the next drone I'm trying to get. It's called an FPV drone. Those are insane, dude.
Yeah, my uncle had like this one that he used to race with. The keyword is used to. All
right, guys, so right now, we're gonna go to the pyramids in Union City. Dion's calling me. Let's see if he wants to come.
Ladder.
Bye-bye. He's hanging out with chicks, dude. We're on our way to the pyramids. Do you have anything to say to them?
Stay safe and don't drive on your phone.
Stay safe and don't drive on your phone. Cinematic cutscene in 3, 2, 1. When there is nothing left to gain, I've been talking in my sleep. You were lying next to me. The secrets that I try to keep, oh, I can take it anymore.
I have a mask.
How'd you get up there, dude? All right, guys, if you guys can't tell, we're already over here. Check it out. We're over here at the pyramids. You're carrying a ukulele while climbing. Look, I'm gonna carry a camera while climbing right now. You think I can do it?
Yeah, you can do it. I did it one-handed.
If I fall right now, or if I drop this camera, it's done. This camera's broken, dude. I'm scared. I'm not even halfway there. I don't think I can do it, but I'm gonna do it. I'll meet you there. Don't worry about me. I got this. All right, guys, I'm shaking. We made it. Oh my goodness, bro.
We stay quaking, bro.
We still did it, bro. I'm sweating. You guys can't tell. We're out here vibing. He brought his ukulele up here. Check it out.
It was so hard to bring it up here, bro. Cause like I had to leave like 3 fingers open.
Bro, I'm wearing a backpack. You guys can't see, and I'm holding this camera. So now that we're up here, what are we gonna do up here?
I don't know. Same thing.
Let's go sing. Are you gonna just jump down the middle?
No, of course not.
Don't do that. Oh, you're really doing it. We're gonna go chill down over there on those hammocks right over there. You can't even see it. We'll catch you guys there. It's gonna take me another 20 minutes to get down there. All right, we're down here. It's been 20 minutes. Miles, how are you holding up?
Oh, I love this view, man.
We just need the stars up here. Look at this. I'm laying down right now.
This is the setup. 24 hour challenge. I'm just kidding. I'll catch you guys when we're doing stuff. Okay, we're going down now. I'm scared. I have no hands. You got it? I'm gonna catch you guys when I'm at the floor, dude. I'm hella scared. All right, we're done over there at the pyramid. You wanna tell them where we're going?
24 hour Jollibee, man. It's survived.
Yeah, if you guys don't know, there's a 24 hour Jollibee down here in
city?
In Union City.
Onion City?
Onion City. I can't remember the last time I had Jollibee, to be honest.
I had Jollibee last week.
So yeah, we'll see you guys there. I have yet to know what I'm gonna order. Hopefully they're open. If they're not, you can see a black screen right now. All right, this is the new amp.
New old amp.
New old amp that Miles wants to show me. Miles, rip it, dude. All right, babies, this is the moment of truth. We're good, we're good. Open for takeout, y'all. You guys see that?
Let's get this, guys.
Oh!
It's good, huh?
I like the garlic sauce. It's my favorite.
It was hella good. If I were to pick this sandwich over the Chick-fil-A one I had yesterday, this is the sandwich wins. You guys can't forget. Yo, peach mango pie. Do you like peach mango pie? You can't have it? Oh, I wish you could have it.
Allergic to mango.
You're allergic to mango too? Yeah. If you guys know this guy, he's allergic to many things.
I'm allergic to life, yo.
You can't even have Chick-fil-A sandwich because you're allergic to it. This is so good. You guys can have some here. How was that bite, guys?
It's kind of
good, right? Yeah, all right, guys. It's the end of the vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Miles, you want to tell them anything?
Don't drive on your phone.
Same message. Don't drive on your phone. You're going to get in a car crash. He didn't say that last part. I added that. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you guys made it this far, I think you guys should like that video.
Follow me on Instagram.
Yep, follow me on Instagram. Follow him on Instagram. I'll link down the song of his band in the description down below. There's only a few of you guys watching right now, so I'm counting on you guys to please like the video if you guys haven't already. I greatly appreciate it. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys stay safe. God bless and peace out.
Thanks,
bro. That's hella fun to play with, dude.
It is.
I don't even know if I can show you guys this. Miles, you're insane.
Two.
No way.
Three. Four.
Five. Let's go. We were almost stranded. Your car almost died on us, bro.
My car does that a lot.
Dude, that scared the crap out of me, dude.
It's scary the first few times.
He literally twisted it like twice and he couldn't turn it on. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Lord.
Praise God, yo.
Praise God, dude. Okay. Sorry.